We thought we might see him tonight.
Here we go.
Let's find out. The belief is strong. Not exactly likable.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Well, okay.
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
I guess believing you can do something sometimes makes it so, huh? Loud and proud.
Definitely a fan favorite.
Well, now we all know what lies in store for us.
The ante has officially been raised here.
Thank you. With everything going on lately, we thought we might see him tonight.
This is going to be awesome.
Let's listen and see.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood. Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood.
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
Not exactly likable. Bad blood is a boiling. I don't think you can be any more clear than that.
The ante has officially been raised here.
Now that's how you promote a bout. Electric as usual, and we're ready to kick things off.
Coming right up is a match that can change the course of an individual's career.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Kevin Owens.
This is going to be amazing, guys. Ladder matches are one of the most dangerous and entertaining matches in WWE.
The following contest is a ladder match and is for the United States Championship. He is the United States champion, Kevin Owens!
We're just moments away from the United States Championship being defended here tonight.
This is the match I've been most looking forward to, Cole. It seems every time the United States Championship is on the line, the superstars just give it that much more.
Okay, guys, here we go.
And guys, when WWE acquired WCW in 2001, the United States Championship had to be considered one of the crown jewels of the purchase.
Whatever the outcome here tonight, this Brooklyn crowd is sure to be satisfied with this one.
Let's take a moment to talk about Kevin Owens. The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
I've been in the same position before, so I know exactly what's going on inside that head. It's intense, nerve-wracking, and exciting all at once.
I agree. The crowd seems to be backing him here, so that always helps.
Toss to the outside. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
It's obvious to me that the WWE Universe doesn't appreciate Kevin Owens. I'll go on the record right now and say that the WWE Universe is envious of Kevin Owens, and it's pretty disgusting. Kevin Owens should be celebrated.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
I'm sure Kevin Owens appreciates your unconditional support, Corey. While the WWE Universe may not agree with Kevin Owens' approach, they certainly know he is not one to be taken lightly.
Regardless of how people may feel about Kevin Owens, there's no questioning the man's desire to be at the top of this business and his willingness to do whatever it takes.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. He's got the gold in his hands.
Come on, the clock's ticking.
Not looking good for the champ here. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
He can get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. We've got a climber. He just needs to pull the title down now.
Come on, pull it, pull it.
The champ's starting to falter a bit. Unfortunately for the champ, momentum is clearly on the challenger's side right now.
Matches like this really have a way of sapping your energy, as we're seeing with him. He's gonna really need to dig down deep if he wants to win this.
Come on, get up that ladder. Let's go. You can do it.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Oh, my God.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and taken out with a power bomb. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Here's the setup. Here we go. He's got the gold in his hands.
Got to pick it up here.
This might end badly. The back region taking the brunt of the punishment here.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Up the ladder goes. Oh, my goodness. Here it is.
Pays for that one. Comes up big with the reversal.
Setting that ladder up now. Kevin Owens connecting there. The good shot. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
It may look like this match is over right now, but let me assure you, climbing that ladder at this point is no easy task.
A bad place to be for the challenger. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
You can't climb a ladder if you can barely stand, and this guy's bordering on not being able to stand, which doesn't bode well for him.
Guys, one of my favorite things about him is how much pride he has in his game. And up until now, he's had plenty to be proud about.
Crashing into the canvas like that can tear muscles and break bones. He's inflicting some serious pain here. And a devastating breaker.
I don't remember the last time the champion was up against as stiff a challenge as this one.
Got the left. Look out! That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Let's look at the replay.
Nice move right there. Unless we start seeing some movement on the outside, I'm starting to think this one's over.
Heads up the ladder. If he can just pull the championship down, this one will be over.
Nothing set in stone just yet.
Up, up, and away. We've seen this before. There it is, the attitude adjustment.
We might be looking at a new champ here.
The ascent begins. He's going to have to hurry and pull on that title.
Can't stop now. Still work to be done.
We have a new champion.
Here is your winner, and the new United States Champion, Jake the Bull.
It could have gone either way there for a while.
This guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room, and I wouldn't put it past him.
No surprise there. That was exactly what we expected when the match was announced for SummerSlam. What an incredible effort all around.